Alright, this is for you guys that were asking how I get these snappers out of these traps. This is how. There you go.